Questions.
The local refinery chief is bringing in precursors for the cartel. Talk to this guy and convince him that working with Santa Blanca is bad for business.
Targets. We're clear. Y'all good?
Only dead chopper. Stay low.
Got eyes on the refinery chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
What is this? ¿Qué chingado eres tú?
We're here to deliver a message. Stop doing business with the cartel.
Don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Cut the shit. We know Santa Blanca is getting its precursors from you, and we want you to stop.
Mira, pues this company keeps Libertad alive. If Santa Blanca doesn't get what they want, they can shut us down. I can't have that, understand?
Yeah, well, understand this. If you don't stop supplying the cartel, we'll shut down the rigs ourselves.
Fuck off, pinches gringos.
This guy's more stubborn than goddamn General MacArthur. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way, then. Saddle up. We're heading to the oil rigs.
Hold up. They're gonna spot you. Hey, we're good.
Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me. Products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda.
Is spotted.
Add another tango. That's a kill.
fucking close.
There's one of the oil rigs. Take it out.
Careful. Sicario's sporting a submachine gun. Close to the container. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Hostile down. Frag out. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I'm spotting another tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm looking at two Unidad riflemen by the mine silo.
Shit, Unidad, open fire! Right out, get this.
Get to cover, move!
Hell. I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Copy that. A third team will be right there.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades.
They got reinforcements.
There's the last of the oil rigs. Let's light it up. Target down. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
is here. There, by the container.
That's a kill. Tango number three. Called Pat Katari for some reinforcements. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy that.
Fire, fire, fire!
They got cartel reinforcements.
He's history. Clear. How you guys holding up? It's the last of the oil rigs. Time to talk to the Via B gas refinery chief. Let's see if this will convince him to stop working with the cartel.
Go away, gringos. I've already told you the answer is no.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rigs safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow every goddamn Via B gas rig you've got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than El Puto Cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. Guess I don't really have a choice, though, huh? When the cartel sends sicarios to kill me, he will be on your head.
I can live with that.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Got a prime target for you. A massive stock of cocaine precursors hidden in Libertad. Let's take it
out. Let's go.
drone is up. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Tango down.
Yo, cartel heavy machine.
We're good, we're good.
Around the parking area.
Target down.
Eyes on two Sicarios, over by the parking area.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
We got a few Sicarios here.
Tell me where.
Near the parking area.
But Jenny's over here. Hostile down.
I got a visual on a chemical
storage site. Could be a precursor stock. We need to destroy it, then hunt down any others in the province.
Watch out, the place is rigged.
Es por nosotros, pues. Sí, voy a llevar dinero a la casa.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by the parking area.
That's five.
Enemy spotted.
Sniper out there.
Got a tango.
That brings us to 10. Tango down.
con esa puta madre que está queriendo mandar al panteón. ¡Quítaselo, pero ya!
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. Target down. Opening fire. Taking fire from the parking area. Get down! Guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Now those precursor stocks will slow cocaine production and Libertad to a crawl. All pilots.
Many of his readers became suspicious when the tone of his blood changed to one that supported the cartel. Many readers believed that he was being held hostage. But rebel forces have investigated this heroic journalist's death. And we have discovered that Ramon Feliz was gathering information on an explosive story, exposing unheard atrocities that Santa Blanca has committed.
That plane's getting off the ground. Break contact. There's nothing more we can do here.
We've ID'd the Buchon as an American national named Marcus Jensen. He's heading to a meeting at the Witch Market. Go find Jensen and bring him to me.
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area. Fuck it.
ahead. I'll catch up.
Weapons case over here. Oh, I could use this.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Going on menu.
All right, I'm in.
Entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms, love potions, or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
I'm a scientist.
Hands. Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Shit. Jensen's getting away. Your LT's trying
to
run.
Shitballs. I'm engaging Tangos. Sicario.
Where you got him?
Close to the dump.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
I got two Sicarios.
I don't see them.
Inside the hacienda. Shit, he knows he's taking fire. The LT is escaping.
He's history. We're entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands. Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
The lieutenant's trying to escape. You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet through both your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move. Ready. Fire.
Roger.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the witch market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe, you gotta pay for it.
Engaging hostiles. Fucking hell!
Clear.
Silencio. Marche.
I'll drive.
Let's roll.
I'll catch up with you.
I'm a scientist.
I'm opening fire. Fucking sniper's got a zeroed.
You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait, wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know, and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! Fine! I'll tell you what you want to know.
That's all I'm asking.
We got a sniper, get down!
Desperate people make desperate mistakes, and I had made El Yayo and La Gringa desperate. I pressured them too much. But I had no choice. The attacks on our production were increasing. It was hurting our supply chain. If something was not done, we would lose our market share. So I pushed them to produce more coke. They couldn't do it, so they started to cut it, dilute it, lower the quality to increase the quantity. An understandable mistake, but a mistake nevertheless. I had spent years branding Santa Blanca, a quality product, the best in the world, a primo price for a primo product. Problem was, the product wasn't primo anymore. And someone had to pay for that.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Heads up, Nomad. Looks like La Gringa just hit her expiration date with the cartel.
What do we know?
The damage you've done to cartel production forced La Gringa to start cutting the purity of her coke to keep up with demand. Maybe she was playing for time, hoping she could get things back under control before Sueño noticed. If so, she bet wrong.
And now Sueño's gonna make an example out of her.
There's a crew on the way to her house right now. The Gringa's got nowhere to run.
Unless we give her a way out.
Exactly. I need you to haul ass and get to her house in Fujio. Convince her she's better off with us than with Sueño and get her to the extraction point.
El Sueño's discovered that La Gringa's been cutting the purity of her cocaine, and he sent his people to...
Oye, Yankee. What is the cartel gonna do without cocaine labs? Still too bad about El Emisario. I don't... think he was a bad guy. He was just weak, you know?
Hang on, I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Joe Village is just up ahead. Let's hustle and get to La Gringa before the cartel does.
Right behind you, boss.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something. I've got the bike.
We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our plan?
Looks like some of Qatari's rebels are defending La Gringa's house.
The fuck's going on here? Looks like they're killing club. Shooting these fuckers.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Target down. I'm engaging tangos. No targets present. Clear on my side.
Who are you? What do you want?
We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we gotta move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel, if that's what you're afraid of. They don't scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was the local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
He needed medicine and vaccines. I had the money.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
Hell if I know. I came to Bolivia to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
Gotta hold up.
Engaging Tacos.
Shitballs. Gringa. We've still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going into shock.
Is she gonna make it?
She better. What were rebels doing protecting your house?
That Katari must have sent them. To protect me. I feel cold. I'm starting to feel cold.
Why would Pat Katari protect a cartel scientist like you?
I've been using Swain's money to buy medical supplies.
Pack didn't mention that shit to us.
How would I know? Cold. You. This is me. I can't. Please. I've got to stop.
Don't quit on me now, lady. Sight's just up ahead.
Who are you? What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Si, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet.
Hola.
Contact. Sueño sent another crew after us. Take them down.
We got a chopper coming. We got rebels coming down. Firing. Shot down the helo.
Bowman, we've shifted ops to Jimenez. What have you got for us?
For the past couple of years, the cartel has been experimenting with high-tech submarines as a way to smuggle powder into the U.S. Best we can tell, these subs follow one of the tributaries up to the Amazon, then into the Atlantic for a transit to the Florida coast.
Jesus, that's a couple thousand miles.
Exactly. The man running the program is called El Cerebro. We've got almost nothing on this guy. Rumor has it he's some kind of genius, a real mad scientist type. We know he's been ordering all kinds of military-grade electronics to upgrade his subs capabilities. We need a better picture of what's going on in Jimenez. Get me all the intel you can on their submarine ops, as well as El Cerebro and his research. If you get actionable intel on the cartel submarine fleet, take them out. Let's put some hurt on El Cerebro and see how he reacts. Maybe he'll make a mistake and we can grab him.
Sounds good. We're on it.
Want.
We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we gotta move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel, if that's what you're afraid of. They don't scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was the local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
He needed medicine and vaccines.
I had the money.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
Hell if I know. I came to Bolivia to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
Open fire.
A copy. Opening fire.
Gotta hold on, Gringa. We've still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going into shock.
Is she gonna make it?
She better. What were rebels doing protecting your house?
That Katari must have sent them. To protect me. They're cold. I'm starting to feel cold.
Why would Pat Katari protect a cartel scientist like you?
I've been using the Swingers' money to buy medical supplies.
Pack didn't mention that shit to us.
How would I know? Cold.
Who are you? What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Sí, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet.
Hello, Ketel.
put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Contact. Suenya sent another crew after us. Take them down.
Chopper inbound. Shooting. Helo's fucked. What's the word, boss?
We've given the doc all the time we can. One way or another, we're getting La Gringa out of here. Okay, Gringa, time to go.
Please, just give me a minute. He stopped the bleeding, but I got a ball of lead in my shoulder.
The cocktail the doc just gave you? I bet you can't even feel your face, let alone that bullet.
You got me there.
We're leaving. You feel like you're gonna keel over or puke, just look at the horizon. It'll keep you steady.
Defenses came into the German.
That was a rebel, dude. Call the shot.
Got a relay antenna. Shut it down fast and we'll start crimping the cartel's comms. We're at the extraction point. Let's get her to Bowman and call for a dust off.
It's called tactical field care. Stop being such a pussy.
Oh, God!
Here.
Open it. Open it.
Her extract is 10 minutes out.
Oh, fucking hell. I'll be glad to be rid of this whiny bitch. Your little clinic might have bought you some redemption with the rebels, but that crap doesn't play for me. But with a set of lungs like yours, you're gonna be a big hit in prison.
Why don't you just let me die?
The thought had crossed my mind. But 5 years from now, 10, hell, maybe even 50 years from now, when I'm so old I can't even wipe my own ass, it's gonna make me happy to think of little Mousy La Gringa and all those nasty friends she made in prison.
I don't care. I'm happy to go to your prison. A lifetime, 10 lifetimes in prison is better than Sueño. Your worst could never compare to his.
Ending that deal between Santa Blanca and that refinery? You're just about
motorcycle.
To shoot down the cartel's cocaine?
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Come, Captain!
Airborne. Got another tango.
Damn, these guys got mortars.
Here's target number 5.
Oh, arm over here.
Marking an enemy.
Target down. That's a kill.
Thank you.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Target marked. Tango down. We're cool. We're cool. Dead bird on control. Watch out. Helicopter, get down.
Love when I get to loot a chopper.
Hoo-ah!